Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Hell yes, my mic was away from my face. Oh my god, I've been grinding for 2 hours! 2 hours! No! No, it was the No! My dreams were crushed! No! Did that really just happen? That's not the Sword of King's sword! No! I grinded for 2 hours! And this is what I get? Damn it! Yes! Yes! I got the sword! I got the sword, guys! Oh my god, you have no idea how long I've been grinding for this sword. I would say about 5 hours altogether grinding over the past, I did like 3 hours the first day, and then I did like an hour another day, and an hour today. Well, actually, I've only been going like 30 minutes today, and I got it. This is great. I thought I was going to get trolled again. I got 2 brain food lunches. Okay, so I got the first one I caught in the video when I thought it was going to be it. And then the next one, I was just like, oh, I'll only turn on the recording if it's actually the Sword of Kings. But now I actually got it. Actually got it. The second one was another brain food. Now I finally got it. Yeah! Oh, man. I didn't even have my OBS ready. I was like, I'm not going to get it today. I'm just going to grind. So I started grinding. The present dropped. Opened that shit up. I had to run and close my door so I could start recording for a little bit, but hey, yeah, let's equip this. Pony took it. Ness is level 81, because you can tell we've been grinding for a lot. They've leveled up quite a damn lot. Like, a ridiculous amount, really. But the Sword of Kings, if you guys don't know what it is, or the King of Swords, or however you want to word it, I don't know exactly how to word it, is the only weapon that Pony can use that will increase his offense. So, 30 offense, maybe it's not that great, but I've never really grinded for a weapon in a really long time and wanted to do it. And I got a lot of sick levels off of it, so. Now we got the Sword of Kings. Yeah. So let's equip that bad boy on. Was it worth? Eh, I don't care. It was fun. The excitement of getting something really rare. I don't know if this is applied to all of you. Like, the excitement of getting that rare drop, the less than 1% drop. It was a 1 out of 128 chance to drop, which is less than 1%. It's like a, I don't know, a 0.6, 0.7 maybe. I don't, 0.8. I don't know the math. I didn't do it in my head. I think it's like a 0.8. I have no idea. But I'm really, really, really hyped that I got it finally. Freaking awesome. Yeah, I think it's like a 0.8%, but let's heal ourselves up a little bit and let's continue on. As you can see, we're in a new area. After you go through like the initial tunnels, you end up in this factory of some sorts, and you fight Starmen, Super Starmen, and those are the ones that are able to drop the actual axe, or an axe, not axe, Sword of King, King of Swords, the Sword of Kings, I think is what it's called. And I finally got it. I'm super, I kind of got a little butterflies in my stomach right now because I can't believe it actually happened. I was going to give up within, if I didn't get it within the next 20 minutes, I was going to say, all right, I'm not going to get it this playthrough. But I actually got it. So super, super hyped, man. I used a lot of, I'm not using Casey Bat because I was right back when I said Casey Bat. I think it's the one that misses a lot. Yeah, it has a 50% chance to miss, and so the extra stats it has to do a lot of damage is not really worth it when I can never hit anything. So yeah, I got a lot of brain foods. I got 2 of them from here. Ridiculous. Where is my PSI candy caramel? I want to give that. Let's give it to actually. Wait, I want to use and use it on Pony because he's kind of low right now. Nice. Use the jar of jelly sauce, you know, get that nice and tasty. Let's go find the Super Duper Starman Deluxe and whoop him down because it's time that we move on. You know, I didn't think I was going to record Earthbound today, but since I got this sword, I am hyped. I want to record now. Let's get on going. Let's fight this superstar dude. Hey, Mouse. Take my son along. He may look like a regular small mouse, but he can lead you to an exit if you're lost in the maze. Didn't you leave my son with someone? No. How do I never know actually how to pick up. They always say, like, hey, you can take my son with him, but I don't ever actually ever know what to do, so I just kind of leave him there. It's really dark in here. Kind of hard to navigate a little bit. Not overly difficult. This is one of these robots, I think. Yes, the silver robot is very, very annoying to fight. We're actually going to kill him last because he explodes. He's like the trees, and trees are bad. At least in Earthbound. Alright, that's some nice damage arenos. Oh, he's totally scrapped. Sick. You fired a laser, you scum. You scum. Alright, he's usually explodes within like, oh, he can restore his HP to full really easily. That's kind of scummy sometimes, because then you can't kill him in one round, but... Yeah, see, he explodes into bits and does, like, ridiculous damage to people. Sometimes it hits three people, sometimes only two, sometimes one. It's all random, it's everywhere, kind of. There's a present over there that I really want to get. Oh, there's nothing... There's gonna be nothing but these dudes, watch. I have a feeling it's gonna be... You know what? This is what I have to say to that. See you later, man, because I'm not dealing with you guys. I'm just going to run away. Straight up. I have no reason to fight you guys. I'm ridiculously over-leveled right now after farming for that for hours. That I have Prixie's bracelet, huh? What is that? Let us look at this. Help. Prixie's bracelet must be equipped on your arm. Increases your defense. Keeps you from being hypnotized. Also increases your luck. So, obviously Pony can't wear that, so increases luck will probably give it to Bull. So who do I want to give something? Shield Killer, nah, Death Ray, Broken Harmonica. I guess a Neutralizer we can just give to Pony. That's not who I wanted to give it to. Yeah, give it to Pony and then we will trade the Pixie Bracelet. Bull. Yep, there we go. Alright, let's equip that thing, because luck is good, because luck means criticals, if I'm guessing right. Okay, nope, it is an arms piece, that is right. How much of a 10 defense? That's not bad. That is not bad. Alright, I'm going to guess that we go... we don't go this way, but there's another present here, so that's good. A speed capsule. That's cool and all. I don't know, is that one of the ones that give you a permanent increase? Let's see about that. Or is it one of the ones that... Yeah, increases your speed when taken, so you can use this out of battle. Who do I want to have speed? I guess... I don't know, man. Anyone can... Who has our lowest speed? That's what we should check. Who has our lowest speed? So let's see here, 35, 67, 39, 53. So Bull has our second lowest, and Ness has our lowest speed. That one speed probably isn't going to help Ness out too much, because he's already super low, so we probably should just give it to Bull. I think that's who should get it, because it will be the most useful him. For him to be able to... attack quicker is probably better. Oh, there's another present down there. I don't want to leave that. I gotta go get that, man. I can't just leave this stuff around. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight everyone again, though. That's unfortunate. Good thing I'm running away from everyone. Oh, look. Speaking of Superstar, man, it's the golden ones right there. Imagine if I had another one drop. I think I would probably... have diarrhea for a little bit and just poop myself. I wouldn't even know what to say. Or maybe I would be mad. I don't even know. for it to drop that close to each other. I wonder if you can get more than one per run. Probably. I mean, it's just a drop table. I don't think it would just be excluded out. But it would be very dumb to do, probably. Well, that wasn't even worth at all. Not worth one bit. I doubt, well, I mean, who knows? Maybe the broken trumpet will actually turn into, like, some super sick item that... Bowl will fix, maybe? Who knows? You never truly, really know. I wonder if speed on Ness would have made running away from battles happen more often. Probably. If I actually thought about that. Alright, let's come into this building. Well, that's some peoples right there. Oh, there's Dr. Andonuts. There's two people I don't really recognize in here. That's the from the Duradura village or something along those lines. There's like the guy that looks like Mr. T. There is one of the people from the band. And this is just like some lady who has too much lipstick on. Oh, looks like we have found the Superstar Deluxe. Alright. What's up?
You're much stronger than our intelligence indicated. We're not prepared for that eventuality. The prophecy apple of enlightenment may be true. But you must not underestimate us.
I didn't know how to do the whirl sound, so I just kind of made it up. All right, so we're just gonna use a multi rocket on him. You know what? Where is that multi rocket? Let's use it. It sounds fun to use. How much damage is it gonna do? Oh! My god! It did 2,000 damage? Oh my god, Bull, you're a man. You are the man. It's 2,000 damage, 2,100 something damage. Oh my god. Over 2,000, man. Well, I thought this battle might be easy because I was overleveled. I didn't think a multi-rocket would own him. When you defeated the Starman DX, the Stonehenge base ceased functioning. Really, because I can kind of still hear it. You know, I hear some things. Oh, some people were released. Kidnapped, happy. What the hell is that? Resolved. I give you ribbon. Ooh, yeah. That is awesome, okay. What does this rock candy do? Oh, so it's just like a random stat. Let's give it to Ness. Oh, his guts went up, that's cool. Okay, now let's give this ribbon to her. Right? The Ness got the ribbon? I swear it said Ness had the ribbon, or he was given the ribbon. Or it was, oh, no, Bull got the ribbon. Alright, let's give the ribbon to, of course, Blonde, because she uses ribbon things. Let's equip that. Let's see what it does. Nice defense increase, 30 defense, that's pretty good. I was scared, but I knew I'd be saved if I courageously just sat there and waited long enough. That's what I thought, but I began to lose hope. I'm so glad you saved me after all. Alright, buddy. I expected there to be a 7% chance that you would have rescued me. I just thought it was a good opportunity to meet Mr. Saturn. I also got to meet Dr. Andonuts. See ya. Okay. What? You're looking for the book of overcoming shyness? I returned it to the Onnit library. Please use the book to help the shy tribe Tenda tribe. Anyway, because I knew you'd had an incredible experience. Wow. I was kidnapped by some Gragas toadies. Alright. Since our imprisonment is now over, I want to start the phase distorter as soon as possible. Oh, I almost forgot to thank you. Thank you. Don't worry about us. I've got more important things to do. Get out of my way, then. You know, I'd appreciate it if you moved out of the way. There we go, okay. I was kidnapped while milking a cow on the farm. I didn't think they'd get a ransom by kidnapping little old me. Oh, that's a clown. Oh, buddy. Oh, my. You came to rescue me, pal. Oh, Ness. I'm Tony. I'm Bull's best friend. I've known him for the longest time. Alright. This is the happiest moment of my life. No matter what happens, I will live 10,000 years. Thanks for all you've done. Isn't that one of those clown hipsters? I think it's one of those clown hipsters. Think so. Could be wrong. You know, one of those reasons I might not be able to ever hold one of those mouses is because I never have room. So let us try and make some room on Ness, and maybe I'll be able to... grab the mouse. Let's give this to someone. A bowl? Sure. Got a sudden guts pill now, buddy. Ew, yes, you do. Well. See, that's what I don't understand. He never comes with me. You scumarino, I want out of this dungeon without having to walk out myself. Oh well, I'll have to take the long way out. That's unfortunate. But it's okay. It's not that long, especially when there's no more monsters here anymore or people to fight. It should be a lot easier. So we have to go to Onnet Library. So technically, we never had to come here when you think about that. I mean, in the long run, if we knew it was at Onnet Library already, we could have just left everyone here, and that would have been the end of that. You know, they would have been trapped here forever, but, you know, sometimes things just happen, and you got to deal with them. I should call the escort delivery person to pick up two things off of Ness, though, because I don't need to carry them with me. Yes, thank you for the PP. I appreciate that. Even though I'm going to get fully revitalized by the capsule inside Dr. Annut's and notes. Whatever, his base, per se. And that will restore me greatly. Alright, we should be close to getting out, or should be... No, we're not out yet. This should be the last area? Yes, it is. Alright, now we don't have to fast forward anymore. I've spent way too many hours. Way too many hours. Whoops, I'm back. I accidentally walked back in. Way too many hours inside listening to this music. It has gotten a bit crazy, and I no longer want to listen to it.